afternoon, a crime alert out of Washington State. That's where a traveling soccer coach has been arrested for child molestation. And investigators say that man has ties right here to Central Florida. Authorities arrested this man, Sean Stern, in Tacoma, Washington. But deputies say Stern coached soccer in Flagler County. In fact, the Flagler County Sheriff's Office filed a warrant last week for his arrest. Stern is accused of molesting two boys between the ages of 12 and 16 several different times. Detectives began investigating Stern after he was fired from a Palm Coast soccer team as their coach. He's now being held in jail right now.